Alia Bhatt recently shared pictures of her underwater photo shoot on social media, and since then many netizens feel the pictures bear an uncanny similarity with Sameera Reddy's underwater maternity shoot, which she did in July before giving birth to her second child. In her photo shoot, Sameera had flaunted her baby bump in two sets of bikinis, one hot pink and the other neon green, all underwater at a hotel swimming pool. Sameera was lauded for breaking stereotypes and myths around pregnancy. Alia's photo shoot is for a magazine, and the actress can be seen posing underwater in hot pink and neon color outfits, and many netizens can't get over the likeness of the two shoots. Reacting to the comparisons, Sameera said, "It's silly to draw comparisons between me and Alia. It was not easy for me shooting 9 months pregnant and that too underwater. It was a challenging project for, and I take this news as a compliment because I think Alia really pulled it off in style." Sameera and her husband Akshay Verde welcomed their daughter Naira in July. She got married to businessman Akshay in 2014. She gave birth to her first born Hans in 2015. INS reports.